One, two, three, not only you and me, got 180 degrees and I'm caught in between. Counting one, two, three, feet apart and they're free, getting down with three feet, everybody loves Smokey.
Girl 257, and it's kind of late right now, so the lighting is a little bit dark, but even during the day, there's a thunderstorm going on within the next couple of days, so I wanted to do this in whatever lighting. This is my contest entry for Brianna, I hope I say this right and not butcher it, Brianna Robledo. I think that's right. Anyway, I'll put her name in the sidebar as well as the link to her contest. This is a contest for the best smoky eye, and this is what I came up with. Like this. It's got white, turquoise, and black. I'll try and take some pictures and get some good footage there. Anyway, I'm just gonna pause the camera and then I'll show you guys what I used, okay? Okay, so I'm back and here's all the products that I used for my look. First, this is my what's it called? Quo Shimmer and Shine Baked Eyeshadow Palette. I used this white in the inner corners, this turquoise in the crease, and this black in the outer V. I also used this matte white from my Coastal Scents 88 original palette and put it on top of the shimmery one. I also used this Faceless Pigment for my highlight, Urban Decay Primer Potion for my primer, obviously, L'Oreal Bare Natural Mascara in black, CoverGirl Line Exact in black. I just put this on my top lash line and then put some of this shimmery black over top of it and smudged it so it was a little bit more smoky. Then for lips, I just used Smashbox Reflection High Shine Lip Gloss. For brushes, I just used three. I used my highlight brush, my eyeshadow brush, and my eyeliner brush. I'm really sorry if I sound really sick right now. I'm just actually really sick, so that's probably why. So, but I wanted to get this contest done and finished before it ended. So, yeah, there is the makeup that I used, and I'll take some pictures.
So, yeah, this is my look. Again, I'll include pictures. Excuse me. I apologize. So, I want to thank Brianna for holding this contest. I had a lot of fun doing it. Everyone loves smoky eyes, so very fun look to do. Good luck to everyone who enters. Again, the contest link will be in the sidebar, whichever side it is, so that you guys can go check out her contest and enter it before December 10th. So yeah, also for the FTC, I just want to say that all these products that I used were bought with my own money. I'm not affiliated with any of these companies, and that's the gist of it. So, I hope you guys enjoy this look. Take care and peace out.